game, baby. Go Hawks, baby. Let's go.
So I took a break last week. I did this amazing course at Harvard, which I can't wait to tell you all about. So Adam filled in for me, got the dub versus the 49ers, and back here we are in Houston. I haven't been here for a really long time, probably 6 years or so. So I've got, again, Black Magic set up. I'm on the road, try to keep the setup really light on the road. I've got the 70-200, 24-105, 1DX, and the 85mm. So for those of you who travel quite a bit, try to keep it simple. That's what I do. Makes it easier just to make sure you have all your efficient tools. Home games I can mess with a little more, you know, have some fun toys to bring out. But for home games, I got my setup down and dialed. So that's what's in my camera bag. So I'm excited today, taking the week off to get back on the field. Can't wait to show you all what I shoot today. And yeah, we're just back to business. Nothing crazy, fancy from the tech side. Just rock and rolling with the setup I've been doing in the last couple of weeks. Really like the Blackmagic 6K Pro with the flip screen, NDs. The only drawback is, like I said, you do have to send it via the CFast card, but I love it, makes it work. So let's have a great day here in Houston, and go Hawks. Streak going here at NRG Stadium. My sister Lauren came all the way from Waco, and I'm rushing to the airport now. So had a good game, got some good game action. Blackmagic 6K Pro was clutch once again. So I'm on the flight back to Seattle, and then we are in LA next week for a big matchup. Hopefully get this win streak going. So thanks for watching, and go Seahawks!